Yes, 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 family. As you can see, I just switched on my rig. It's just calibrating, getting itself ready, initializing. As you can see, everything's going smooth. I just gave it a nice clean. Everything's looking beautiful now. You can see no more dust on any components. Peep through right there, as you can see. There used to be dust right over there. There were big dust buddies right over there. Now they're gone. Everything's looking awesome. Now I know my miner's gonna be hashing out serious mega hashes, because it's clean, no more dust. It's gonna be running much cooler, meaning that it can run much faster now. Everything's still the same, looking beautiful. Just keeping you updated, fam. This is the life of a miner. It's either you move all the times or you get left behind. Now I can unplug all of the tools that helped me. You know, use the old school hair dryer just to blow the dust out of this shit. You know, blow the dust out, and yeah. From there, you know, you're not supposed to touch this because of static. So you need to get proper tools like one of these. You know, clean the dust off, have it running perfect. Just like it is right now. So yeah. I'm gonna have to do this again in the next 30 days. So till then, family, peace. We will be mining successfully.